get all of those. Then we have 14 left, which we can't spend on anything, return and play one more. Do we play double defense or triple defense? No. Let's play one more round. The addiction is winning. Yeah, it is. It is. Let's at least try to win round 40. I wish there was a way to like speed up the game at some points. Also, lots of houses again. Nice, they got the permanent damage increase, which is good. Okay, let's see. Mortar. Select. Don't need it yet. Also, we didn't have a good space yet. Now we do. Is this plus three? It is. Nice mortar. Let's start with some ballista upgrades. Okay, Shredder and Frostkeep, don't want those yet. Let's start with the quality over quantity. Actually, this one in progress because it's close enough to here. We put this one on the most armor. Mana. Extra slow. Though I think we should start upgrading turrets soon. Maybe not. That could be fine still. Blast radius. Okay, nice. This is good. This is really good. Yeah, this is nice. Let's hope it's not a gate and that it actually goes this way so that we get value out of these. Our leveling, that is good. Extra blast radius, I guess. Might as well. Okay, nice. Love it. Oh wait, we're actually reaching this far. We should build this path now then. extra range. And time to start building more mortars. We need more mortars. Also. But I would really like some mortars with the special effects. Be really nice. Maybe we need like a certain amount of upgrade before we can get it, and I just didn't pay attention to that. You should pay attention to upgrade paths. Maybe that's what went wrong last time. I didn't really specialize in the extra damaging stuff, like extra damage to X, Y, or Z. Maybe now that we are getting like extra health damage, we will get the bleed. Maybe that's how it works. Maybe, not sure. Plus 3 damage to health. Maybe not. Sure, let's just take the damage against shields. Path-wise, we're doing really well. Only 2 spots. Kind of ideal. Good range on the mortars too. When they only have plus 5 and not even plus 10 yet, so... Most armor, so this guy did most armor then. Gas shells, okay. There's the poison damage. We're getting somewhere. What do we hide when we hide you? Oh, we hide everything, okay. Bleed damage, yes, now, see, now we're getting somewhere. There's Oogie. Okay, Oogie, show us what you got. Bleed and poison damage. Shields and another chest, extra range, nice. Let's see, you are shields, then you can, and you are health, then you can be armor. Okay. Nice colors. Now we just need the poison, and then maybe they get like a special color when they have all the colors. Or fire. No, they need fire. They have poison. They need fire. The yellowy fire. We're actually so incredibly lucky that it's still just 2 paths. Alright, see you dude, sleep well, thanks for stopping by. Your emotes are still really good. Alright. We don't have fire yet, we don't have any mana based things yet. Oops, scrolled out at both sides. Another hydrate, sure, but this is the last one for now. Let's take the crit chance. Okay, there's a split. Oh, but a split going this way is actually really good. Wait, that's actually really nice. 16%, because they also have the one based on level, or? Yeah, 10 plus level, nice. Who's shield? Your shield. There we go. Bleed damage, poison damage, wait. That we... Oh, we already have both. All towers gain +1 damage to health. All towers, you say? I mean, I think it's all of these, but... Still, that's really good. Oh, wait, I think it is all. Oh, shit, that's insane. Is this too high? Yeah, it's 2. Okay. But this is also 2, I think. Oh, it's 3. Oh, okay. Let's go this way. Because if it turns a corner, then it's really good. And if anything, then we're just extra defending the base. Let's take EMP for now. Why is it still going this way? There's still a chance that it'll move. Extra crit chance or poison tick? I think poison. Oh, wait, we have bleeding things now. Extra +1 health damage. Yeah, sure, let's take that. Is that what this means? +2? I think it is. Okay, this is obviously higher. I think it's good that even if they don't necessarily aim at like a specific type, like for instance if they don't aim necessarily at shields, that they still have some extra damage against shields, so that their AoE and whatnot will still deal some damage. So that's why I'm upgrading these now, to make sure they at least have a multiplier of 15. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Plus 30 bleed damage or extra poison damage. Did we have poison on them? What do they have? No, we don't have poison. Oh, we do have poison. Okay, let's get the extra poison. Okay, got another one of those points. Is this plus 3? No, it's plus 2. So now we can start getting some other towers and then some mana stuff. Also, we should start probably placing some ballistas against fast enemies to slow them. I want poison on the or fire on the mortars. I want to see how the trails look. I want it. Crit chance poison damage, already have those. Increase maximum poison or poison sprayer. Gas shells. Damn, that's almost took out all the armor. That was actually an insane hit. Yeah, we do need that fire damage now, actually. Okay. I think it's time. But creeping cough. Poisoning also slows him. No, we're going for some fire stuff. Oh, this is free high. Let's go. Shields. And I think fire. And ice should probably be around here. This is where both of them are. So here and here. Maybe ice, fire, and poison, all of them. And bleed. Oh shit, there's too many types on it. Nice, this is going really well. Don't need this. Don't need this, don't need this. Don't think we need this one. Don't think we, so I think we just take the extra crit chance. 20% plus level. That is quite a bit. But level 10, okay, yeah. At level 10 they just have a 30% crit chance, that's insane. Getting nice money as well. Okay, there's zombie Oogie. Let's see how zombie Oogie deals with all the damage. This is good. Extra one shield damage. Sure, why not? And Tower Shredder doesn't specifically say that it needs mana. That might be interesting. How does this work? Does it shoot a single direction? I think it does. Oh! Wait, what's the range? Wait, so it's a slow firing rate. It does kind of bounce around. Multiplier is the same way. Oh wait, it's just, he's just shooting it, I don't know, wherever he wants. Just kind of bouncing, I guess? Interesting. Let's get a Frost Keep. It's getting time to start placing some frost. Okay. Oh wait, should probably put some in the shield multiplier as well. Okay, so he's just shooting the entire road, that's kinda cool. Even zombie damage. It's just not the whole lot. So I'm not too sure about the scenario, but it's... it's cool, I guess. Okay, we need the mana bank. I kind of forgot that we needed that. Oops. Otherwise, our frost towers won't shoot frost. And the flamethrowers won't throw flames. We need it for the poison thing, I guess. Yeah, I'm really not sure about this, but it has so high... It does have high damages. I'm just not sure whether I'm impressed. I do like the idea of slowing poisoned enemies, because I think we can slow them by quite a lot. Also, we can almost buy another... Oh, we can buy another one. Contemplating getting an early university. I saw we got the spot here. Might be worth it to just put a little gold in. Nice, now we have all universities in one spot. It'll be really easy to track them. I think if I get a chance to unlock the mine, I'll go for mine next. Just to get more than 10 HP. We have some nice mineral spots, so I think that might be good. extra burn, I guess. Most health. This one. Oh, still not. You are armor. 10%. Not gonna lie, I was really thinking this would be the gate, but it still isn't the gate. Oh, actually, yes, progress. Make sure it'll always shoot this area. Another research breakthrough. Getting Robo Oogie next round. Ooh, burning enemies burn faster based on how much slow they have. Yes! Yes! That's what we want. Because we have slow on this and indirectly on these, I think. because or on poison. We had slow on poison, so we have slow on this and slow on the blessings. Now there's a gate, still no gate. Okay, here's Robo Oogie. Wait, that's strange. Hey Stepki, how are you doing? I am good as well, thank you. Though, gotta say, it's like almost half past 12 here. I am getting a bit sleepy. I think I said last game, like, two games ago. Oh, they're getting close. So this is actually the last one. But, no, I'm having fun with this game. Which is always fun. You have a question, sure. Go ahead. I got it automatically, but I'm also not sure whether I still have it or not, because I am no longer subscribed to his Patreon, but I did get it automatically. If your Discord is linked to Patreon, then you get it. Mine, there we go. How many treasure chests? Two? Why is it all Shredder? Only one, we got scammed. Still don't have it. Oh, that's strange. Then you should probably message a mod. I don't know, like I said, I got it. Oh nice, we got shield damage. I got it automatically, so yeah. You could try unlinking and relinking your Discord. That's what... I know I had to do that for someone's Patreon, I don't remember which one, but... Sometimes it doesn't really... It doesn't, like, notice it the first time around or something. Okay, so this spot seems fine. Oh wait, I should be building mines. Oh shit. Okay, let's see. 2% to everything or 5% crit for all towers. Or, actually let's get the poison sprayer. Because we're getting shield enemies. And I don't like those. Oh wait, we're also out of, very much out of money for now. Might even need more mana bands. All poison sprays gain plus 1 damage to shields or increase maximum poison prevalence. Let's go for this. Okay, well, I mean, the longer this group takes to get to the rest, the better for us. Should probably maybe make this one a bit longer. Keeping an eye on the Nana over here. Once these guys are spraying as well. I guess we're fine. Nice. Oh, we should put one of them. Actually, wait, I think they do have a 3% chance. Yeah, I don't know. There might be some value in just or extra plus 2. There's some value, I think, in just putting down universities and not really, maybe buying some cheap upgrades, but not buying a lot. Still no gates. Well, I mean, there's another spot for Oh, well, here's a gate. And graduate. Nice, we got some more stuff. Things. Plus level and crit. Nice. Okay. Oh wait, they're getting close. Oh nice, it's just next to each other. Then maybe it's here as well and here as well, that'd be fun. It's getting scary now. Is this where the small ones spawn from? How much health is this? Yeah, okay, that's where the small ones spawn from. That's insane. Right, well, burn damage, I guess. 280. Another gate? Nice, another gate. Good. Okay, scary. Getting the cheap upgrades on the mortars. Wait, another gate. Yes! It's visually pleasing. It's scary, but it's pleasing. Man, this is scary. Extra damage to shields, I guess, for the poison sprayers. Oh wait, all these. We made a heart. Cool. Happy Valentine's Day, Keck. going to put another poison sprayer around here. Oh, we do have a ton of gold points. Might as well. Technically put it more around here. Five percent crit chance. Thank you. How much is it now? 35 plus level for these guys. And 15 plus level for the rest. Oh, there we go. Big brain Oogie. He's here. That poison. Sped up. He has some poison damage on him. Almost 200,000. So as long as he gets slowed enough, everything should just start picking up. Okay. Boys, we fucking did it. Victory bonus. Defended all 45 levels. Look at this. Holy shit. We're cracked. Oh man, we did it. Alright, I'm not going to. Yeah, I know, there's so much going on, it's insane. I'm not going to spend the stuff on the updates before I get baited into playing another round. I'm just gonna say right now, it's time for me to go to bed.